Welcome to the Midnight Clinic. I'm Dr. Zeitgeist. You can call me Z. Tonight, I'll be conducting your ear exam. I'm going to insert the otoscope. Stay nice and still. Let's begin by carefully inspecting the outer ear. skin appears healthy, with no visible signs of irritation, no swelling, no redness. Now I'll examine behind the ear. No scars or unusual lumps or bumps. I'll gently palpate the auricle and earlobe, applying a slight pinch. Let me know if you experience any discomfort, okay? Okay, let's proceed to the other ear now. The skin here also appears to be healthy, smooth, and without any signs of irritation or swelling. Now, let me take a look behind this ear as well. Looks just as good. No issues to note. Now I'll gently palpate your pinna and your lobe. Do you experience any discomfort or pain? Okay, perfect. I'm pinching some of your meridians here, just to check if there are any blockages. Now, let's move on to the internal ear examination. I'll begin by inspecting the ear canal with an otoscope, this tool right here. Please stay still while I'm doing this. I'm going to check for any signs of blockages, excess wax, or any other abnormalities, okay? If you feel any discomfort or pain during this process, please let me know immediately. Don't worry though, most likely it won't hurt at all. I come closer now. Starting by gently pulling your ear up and backward to straighten the ear canal. Alright, I'm going to insert the otoscope. Stay nice and still. You might feel a little pressure, but it should be painless. I'm inspecting the ear canal. Yes, I do see a small amount of earwax in there. But don't worry, we'll take care of that after the exam. I am slowly moving the otoscope further to get a clear view of your eardrum. Please remain as still as possible. I am checking for any redness or signs of infection or any other abnormalities. Everything seems quite normal in here. Good. All right, we're all done with this side. I'll remove the tool now. There you go. Okay, let's get to the other ear now. Just like before, gently pulling your ear up and back to straighten the ear canal. Now I carefully insert the otoscope. Again, you might feel a little pressure. Let me know if you feel any discomfort, alright? Inspecting the ear canal for any signs of blockages or excess earwax. Some buildup in here as well. Don't worry, that's perfectly normal. Gently pushing it further to get a clear view of your eardrum. Looks good. signs of infection. Just a healthy, beautiful eardrum. Alright. I'll remove the otoscope now. Great. Time for your ear cleaning. Let's get rid of that earwax. We have a couple of gentle, tried and true methods that are both highly effective and completely painless. Yes, I promise. As I said before, your comfort is our top priority. Okay. We start off by using this 3% hydrogen peroxide solution to help loosen any stubborn earwax. It's a safe and effective method we use as the first step to ensure your ears are thoroughly cleaned. Okay. Please tilt your head to the side. I put a few drops in your ears now. I insert it directly into the ear canal. Just a few drops. You'll hear some fizzing and bubbling. That's perfectly normal. You quickly get used to the feeling. Okay, now we're using this electric ear irrigator to flush out the loosened earwax. It's a quick and effective method, and you'll likely find it quite comfortable. The warm water inside your ear, you hear that flowing, swooshing sound. Quite intense, and a slightly odd sensation, but very satisfying at the same time. I think you're gonna like it. Let's go. This is an excellent tool for close your eyes. Immerse yourself in the gentle sound. Time to unwind. These are tried and tested for removing earwax. But you should never use them at home, as you well know. Just leave it to trained professionals like us. Satisfying. It's like scratching an itch you didn't even know was there. Feels quite relieving. Carefully removing any dirt or debris. Everything all right? Good. Just remember, we're here to ensure the process is soothing and gentle. Your comfort is our top priority. Great. Let's move on to the next treatment, a hydration refresher to mist your ears. It helps to soothe any dryness and keeps your ears feeling hydrated and smooth. Very effective. will thank you for this, believe me. It's a unique experience, very soothing. It's all about making your ears feel their absolute best. You're doing such a great job. You're doing perfect. Ears are getting a well-deserved treat. Just relax. moving on with these silicone peeling pads. They are designed to provide a pleasant and effective exfoliation. So that's a unique tingle-inducing sound, isn't it? That's nice. Exfoliating effect will leave your skin feeling incredibly smooth. Just relax. Relax. It's like a gentle massage for your skin. Stimulates blood circulation. The result will be beautifully exfoliated, silky smooth ears. Feels cool and calming on your skin, doesn't it? just relax. We want your ear cleaning experience to be as pleasant as possible. Let's get to these metallic ear cleaning tools to remove hardened or stubborn earwax, okay? I need you to stay perfectly still. We're working deep inside your ear now. Thank you. Your ears are in very capable hands. I appreciate your patience. You're being such a trooper. Okay, let's move on with this traditional Japanese mimikaki to clean your ears. It's a fluffy feather stick, basically. It's incredibly soft and gentle, perfect for removing any dry or flaky earwax, dirt, and dead skin. So soft and fluffy. Feels nice, right? It creates a soothing sound that many find incredibly relaxing. Super gentle on your ears. And yet, it effectively removes any dry and flaky particles, leaving your ears feeling soft and smooth. is to ensure that you hear the sound equal on both sides, okay? Is it equal on both sides? Good. Also, the sound gets quieter and quieter, so please let me know when you can no longer hear the sound, okay? On that sound. Let me know when it faints. Let's repeat the process. Is it equal on both sides? At the same time. Listening to the tuning forks can be a very calming experience, almost meditative. That's great. Enjoy the relaxation, the care you're receiving. We're here to make it as pleasant as possible. You deserve it. present. It also helps to promote blood circulation. Rejuvenated and refreshed. And, well, it just feels so good. Squeezing your ears. Just sit back. Enjoy the process. Close your eyes. As a final touch, we have these wonderfully soft brushes to gently stroke your ears. You feel the softness. Stroke by stroke. Sensation. Enjoy each gentle stroke. This is your moment. It's all about your well-being. each gentle stroke across your ears. Will leave you feeling more and more relaxed. Comforting.